This is a great exercise for developing speed and control. It's simply using singles and doubles. Another great combination of one of the many rudiments. We have one bar of singles, one bar of doubles, looping that. Then half a bar of singles, half a bar of doubles, looping that. Then a quarter singles, quarter doubles. Here we go. Let me play it for you now.